I now request the distinguished delegate of Thailand to make a statement.
Thank you, Madam President. Madam President, Secretary General, fellow delegates, ladies and gentlemen. Thailand congratulates you, Madam President, on your election to this high office. Madam President, I would like to talk to you about a subject that is at the heart of every nation, gender inequality and empowerment of women and girls. Thailand looks ahead this year with excitement as we set sights on creation of a country and world with greater equality for generations to come. We are the first generations to have the possibility of an end to poverty and gender inequality. Carrying in mind the number of women and girls whose voices remain unheard and continues to expose to violence, poverty, lack of opportunities, Thailand, therefore, on behalf of all women and girls, call for strong commitments of member states to take concrete actions to tackle these numerous particular challenges at their root causes and in areas where problems are most acute. Stigmatization in society remains a crucial factor, holding women back from being fully empowered. Those misconceptions hinders the access to education, which is a key to strengthening the women's potential and a key to empowerment of women. It is true that we have made much progress. Nevertheless, while many female students, especially in rural areas, have been provided with basic education, and many more still faces much difficulties. Madam President, Thai government is committed to securing jobs and increase the income of women with our vision of life cycle development. Girls will continue to be equipped with 15 years of free education while helping strengthening their basic knowledge and prevent them from being exploited. The change must be made within. We hope that our voice will be able to create a ripple effect to wider security. We should no longer turn a blind eye to the difficulties they face. Despite concrete actions and success that have already been achieved, Thailand are calling for more. Let's join hands together for a world of no gender inequality and a brighter future. Thank you, Madam President. Thank you, my fellow delegates.